Sometimes I walk out of the place, I feel my chest explode. Someone drove up slow and started to unload. I can't explain how I was feeling, cause I didn't down impact. And even if I died, my mind was still intact. Uh-oh, I see a light at the end of the tunnel. Is it heaven or hell? That's the only thing I wonder. And as I look back, I see him taping off the crime scene. Damn, I wish I had me a blunt and some Al Green. I have one last coke before I leave this motherfucker. I'm getting out blind and shout. Did someone call my mother and tell her that her oldest got caught up in some shit? He wasn't living legit and he wouldn't call it quits. Then, as I turn around, the light is getting closer. Some wings outside my back and a halo started floating over my head. And when I stepped off into the light went out and everything turned blacker than night. I guess it's time to pass judgment on a nigga. And it don't even matter if my finger's on the trigger. I'm hearing voices telling me about crimes I committed. And ain't nobody knew but me that I'm the one that did it. Telling me about dope deals and niggas I done shot. And all the bad things a nigga did to make a knot. Bitches I done fucked and the lies I done told. And I feel somebody speaking and reaching for my soul. I fold my arms and take a look at what this nigga's offering. What the hell my people think I'm dead in the coffin. He showing me the bitches and the riches I be making. And told me it was mine for the motherfucking taking. I felt myself slipping, my mind was staying stopped. I'm trying to hold on to my halo cause it's getting kinda hot. Surrounded by the brimstone, I'm dressed in all black. The fire's all around me, it ain't no turning back.
Teardrop falling from my mama's eye. Mama, don't cry if I die. Just close the casket at the funeral. I caught one in the face at the wrong time in the wrong place. Teardrop falling from my mama's eye. Mama, don't cry if I die. Just close the casket at the funeral. I caught one in the face at the wrong time in the wrong place.
The devil fronted me some keys, told me bringing back a G next week. I'm in hell, slinging dope on the street. Paid the devil in 3 days cause my game is tight. I got them demons in the alleyway strung out on the pipe. The grim reaper watches close but he can't see me. But I see you in my crosshair, so it's rock a bye baby. So I got niggas on the street making moves. The devil just got jacked for his 6-4 by my crew. I get my head right, just got a call from a slimy Satan. Got a shotgun, wanna put slugs in me. I get my cash and dash, get my gas, then I blast on Mr. 666. It's hollow points on that ass. I think of a fast getaway, then play it on the DLC. It's blue-eyed crackers out there looking for me. And since my head's on contract, this situation is no win. I woulda, coulda, shoulda stayed in heaven. Lord, help me.
Teardrop falling from my mama's eye. Mama, don't cry if I die. Just close the casket at the funeral. I caught one in the face at the wrong time in the wrong place. Teardrops falling from my mama's eye. Mama, don't cry if I die. Just close the casket at the funeral. I caught one in the face at the wrong time in the wrong place.
Teardrop coming from my mama's eye. I wonder why I spent all this time hoping I can correct some of the things that I did. They took your child from you at a young age, but she, I'm thanking God I'm still living today. I lost a brother, I lost a godmother. I can't cope with these streets, these niggas is killing each other. I'd rather be pulling the trigger than be the one that suffer. Sometimes I wonder, do black folks even like they color? Cause everybody know the government ain't thinking of you. They watch us die, this shit ain't no lie. I see my mama cry, but she know I try to help this world. So lady, dry your eye, cause we gon' make it. And if I got to risk my life, but shit, they gotta take it. I'm ready to go to war, so don't cry if I die. Mama didn't raise no phony little nigga, right? I got something on my hip, she may get the extra clip. Nigga want some of this, now you wish you didn't slip. Got you for your teacher shit, turn it into management. Left the ass stranded, bitch, real niggas making hits. But if I die for this, that's just the way it goes. Mama don't have a bit, daddy got no parole. Must stay strong, cause life goes on. But if I play for this, just put my grave out this microphone.
Teardrops falling from my mama's eye. Mama, don't cry if I die. Just close the casket at the funeral. I caught one in the face at the wrong time in the wrong place. Teardrops falling from my mama's eye. Mama, don't cry if I die. Just close the casket at the funeral. I caught one in the face at the wrong time in the wrong place.
I spent 2 days in the hospital at 11 with a bullet in my hip. I thought I was gonna die until that spirit told me this. You read the Bible when you will understand. See, Samson was the strongest man. And one time he went out to kill about 1,000 Philistines. They lie, your fool Samson. This we all know. For that Bible tells us so. They saved his hands and clean as his hands. And this trip became the same as any normal man. I understand. So let my soul rest. I killed a young brother, 17, go through so much stress. He told me this. If I give you one more chance, promise you will follow my command and stay equipped. Don't let these player haters and the devil turn on your switch. You got to elevate
state your mind and know that you the best. And then and only then you can bridge the gap between failure and success. I said yes, I will complete my task, but I don't know if I can stop smoking weed in the lab. But this the aftermath. Now I'm writing rhymes, hoping I get it right. No time to fight, I could have died that night. Mama, sorry all the pain I'm causing you. I never knew I was so deeply off in this game. I know I need to make a change, but where I live, everything remains the same. These niggas is killing each other, robbing, shooting on the block. That shit'll never stop. Why shouldn't I carry my Glock and keep it cocked? R.I.P. the Tupac. Would they kill me if my music made it to the top? Just a thought. But mama, don't fault yourself if I die in this game. Slain on the streets, red brain, so much pain. Will it change? I don't know. Hope so. When I go, let them know. Lay low, been here before. Making believers out of achievers so souls can grow. This shit is hardcore. We need more black men thinking about heaven. Cause one day you hit and then you end up smelling. Now come on, how many people out there feel me? I'm just a young player stressing deeply.
In this game, teardrop, don't cry if a teardrop.
Yeah, I feel it. Yeah, let's go out to all y'all niggas. They feel like y'all gotta do what y'all gotta do to survive. But check this out. There ain't no pie in the sky. Die, buy, buy. You know what I'm saying? That's only been taught to us by a former slave, man. Now check this out. The black man only had 7.5 ounces of brain, while the white man only had 6. Now, how can a people with superior wisdom be ruled over by people with inferior? Dig where I'm coming from? I mean, there's light, you know, all around us, dog. You know, if we listen and truly see, you know, we have a better understanding. Check us out. You know your numbers. 9 from 1 to 0. Probably not. Check us out. 1 represents God. 2 represents a man and woman. Together they form a nation. 3 represents a tribe. Because in this life we'll all be tribes. 4 represents a foundation. 5 represents justice. 6 represents incompletion. 7, which is the black man's number, represents perfection. 8 represents completion. 9 represents confusion. And 0, well, that's a new beginning. Ready for this new world order. It's coming. Matter of fact, it's here. Niggas gonna be going up the streets with wheelbarrows full of money. It ain't gonna be work the paper's printed on. Gonna take all that shit.